So where are we at?
According to Ghoul's map, the gate's dead ahead.
Men of the 33rd, I'm saddened to report that this senseless war has claimed even more of our brothers. But take heart, for through their sacrifice, they sent that villain, Agent Ghoul, straight to hell. So let us not despair. Agent Riggs, the men of Delta Force, they will be next.
I'd say that's the gate.
Adams, take care of the lookout.
I'm on it. Sweet dreams, bitch.
All right, Lugo. Who are we up against?
An army? Give or take?
No shit.
How are we getting through this?
This might help.
Fine. Set it up.
You're fucking kidding, right? That's white phosphorus.
Yeah, I know what it is.
You've seen what this shit does. You know
we might not have a choice, Lugo.
There's always a choice.
No. There's really not.
You aim, Walker. We'll fire.
Okay, prepare to fire.
That in order?
Yeah, it is.
Fine. Launching camera. Camera online, sir.
Okay, targeting online. You ready?
Whenever you are.
You need to hit those RPGs!
Fire! Reload. Do it!
Prepping mortar.
Hurry up, goddammit!
RPGs neutralized. Fire! Loading mortar.
Gotta take out those strikers!
Moving. It's over.
He's right, Walker.
Okay. We're done. Let's get down there. Want to reach that gate before reinforcements arrive.
Why?
You brought this on yourself.
We were helping.
What? Oh no.
Are those civilians?
Where'd they come from? There's no camp here.
They took them from the nest.
That hotel back at the Stormwall? No. Those can't be the civvies that got kidnapped. It's not possible.
Yeah, it is. That's why Gould stormed this place. He didn't want the gate.
He was trying to rescue his people.
This is your fault, goddammit! Stop right there, Lugo! What it is, he wouldn't let us have a choice! He turned us into fucking cowards!
That's enough, Sergeant! No! No! It's all your time! No!
We need to keep moving.
What?
Reinforcements will be here any second. We need to keep moving.
But Walker, you're not even...
I'm gonna make these bastards pay for what they've done. Now, are you with me or not?
Shotgun headed this way! another one! They're slipping through!
They got nowhere to run. Finish it.
Hold the line. Get the cover.
By the rail.
Open fire.
Nail them down.
Move back. Move up. On my part.
Reloading. Keep them off me.
We need reinforcements.
Get down there.
Enemy down!
More troops coming down the stairs!
They got nowhere to run. Finish it.
Contact! On the move!
Watch it, they're moving!
More hostiles coming in!
Enemy down!
Double set! Shotgun headed this way! Oh, shit! They got Adams!
You let him die, goddammit!
Yeah! You'll be fine for now.
They got nowhere to run. Finish it.
Look sharp. We've got movement. One movement out of cover. Got another one. More troops coming over the stairs.
Let's get down there.
Got a shotgunner on the field.
Fucking stay down.
I'm fucking pinned down.
Assholes.
I've got movement! He's right on top of you, man!
Son of a bitch!
We got one out in the open!
Fuck you!
They got nowhere to run. Finish it.
Grab some fucking cover! More hostiles coming in!
They got nowhere to run. Finish it.
We've got contact.
Get your money.
More hostiles coming in. Hostile on the move. He's wide open.
Gotcha, fucker.
Eyes on our shotgun now. More troops coming down the stairs.
Something here that'll clue us into what's going on.
Maps, supplies, ammo. Looks like a normal outpost to me.
No. It's gotta be more upstairs. Now check your mags. No idea what we'll find up here.
Can't be worse than what we left outside.
Hey, careful, Lugo.
No, he's right. There's nothing good about what happened out there, Lugo. But our hand was forced, and I know by who.
Gotta reload. Get ready.
What the hell?
Phosphorus. I swear, if I never see this shit again, it'll be too soon.
Look at this. Tags.
Whose?
Conrad's command team. I knew these men. Listen.
No better than I did. I promise you that.
He knows we're here. Colonel, I'm Captain Walker.
Captain Walker. Yes, I remember you. Kabul, I think it was. You performed admirably under the circumstances.
Colonel, please.
I don't know if I told you that.
What's going on here?
Survival, Captain. Plain and simple. Everything is teetering on the edge of everything. But this you already know. The rest you'll have to see for yourself. Welcome to Dubai, gentlemen. Now, step outside, Captain.
going on, Walker?
We were wrong. Radio Man ain't running Dubai. He's just a lackey.
You mean?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
Okay. So what do?
We play along. For now.